Kalvi Group of Schools proudly presents Kalvi Talks 2020 Grand Finale, a massive inter-school public speaking competition. Now on stages, contestant S. R. Reshmika, Grade 8, topic My Epic Invention, Kalvi International Public School, Nagari Campus, Madurai.
Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. I'm Reshmika from Grade 8 from Kalvi International Public School. To invent, you need a good imagination and a pile of junk. So today, I'm here to talk about my epic invention. Let me put a question to you. How many of you have ever thought of inventing something? Even I had no ideas about it before giving me the topic epic invention. How many of you have realized the importance of invention? Some may, but some not. I have realized the importance of invention. For example, Thomas Alva Edison, who is the inventor of light bulb, stood a poor student in his school. His furious mother took him out of school and taught him at home. As an inventor, Edison made thousands of successful attempts. I can remember a quote, "I haven't failed 1,000 times." Light bulb was an invention made of 1,000 steps, quoted by Edison. If he has lost his try and confidence, then now, how can he imagine a world without light bulb? It is unimaginable. So we must all know the importance of all inventions. Coming to the word epic invention, it means the new inventions which a person likes to invent. So my epic invention is a robot which will perform all agricultural activities. This idea has clicked me by seeing my father, who is also a farmer. He works very hard. Not only my father, all farmers work hard. They do not have a proper respect and recognition, and they are the only person who feed others but don't have food to eat. So my invention will make their works easier. I hope my epic invention is valuable and the world is waiting for new inventors who will change the world. I thank everyone for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thanks for listening to. Bye.